It's called, it's Sprinkles.
Yeah.
I don't know how we picked it, but it's really, it's just when I come home grumpy from work and I'm grumpy to him and he's like, it's not my fault.
Yeah.
That's but it's not my fault.
But it, then he doesn't have to say that because that would make me upset.
Exactly.
Oh, we can take a picture.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a selfie.
Okay, let's get a picture. And I just don't have an appetite in the morning.
Yeah,
so now that I'm not like rushing first thing in the morning, I make a smoothie, or I make cereal, or I make sometimes just like a spoonful of peanut butter.
Oh, I thought you were like whipping up cereal.
Yeah, no, I'm
like rolling the cereal.
Yeah. Like housewife style. Like I make chocolate chip cookies into like. Wait, you actually make the cereal?
No, but I would.
I can bake. I can cook. I don't love to in my kitchen though, because it's not that pretty. If it was prettier, I would like it. Okay, so then after I eat, I typically will either be completely immersed into my apartment or be like all over Connecticut. Like super in my apartment. Like don't move. Like I take my Ritalin, I take my Prozac, like I drink my cup of tea, and like I go, like I do laundry, I make my bed, I will like do planning and responsive emails and all. I don't know, just do a ton of things in the apartment, and then I'll go and because we share a car, so if I walk a car, I have to drop him off at work and use the car. So only like once a week or like once every 10 days. No, we live in an apartment.
Things I've done every day. The couch on it.
graduated from NYU in May.
Oh my god.
It's like weird, because it's like college, you know? I don't know, it's like a...
It's, yeah, you definitely feel like you're living in the city and maybe you like go to school on the side.
Yeah, it's so weird, yeah. It's a person of all lines.
Color.
I wish that we had my computer, but we're here, so we don't. It's gonna be a little small, but it's the game where basically you guys have probably seen it at every Bachelorette ever, but we are gonna ask Casey questions. She's gonna answer the question, and then we're gonna watch a video of Zach answering.
Oh, that's so cute.
Wait, can you pause it for a second?
Yeah.
Ashley's trying to get the music turned off.
Contenta Oesta.
It was a Mexican restaurant.
I have to tell her.
I definitely don't remember the name.
Oh!
Does remember the name. A Mexican restaurant. Did they have the shower? Yeah, they probably will.
He's so cute.
Mexican restaurant the day after she broke her arm.
Not the last day.
Got it.
He will not get it.
Is it a West?
Yeah.
Okay. Question two. Okay, Zach, what is your favorite of Casey's characteristics?
I want to be surprised. Don't tell us.
Unless you said it.
Yeah.
We won't tell.
Yeah.
It is. Oh.
Yeah.
We take.
I don't know if I can do it.
Yeah.
It's a Casey.
We get it.
Fuck.
Yeah.
These are big.
I think the glass is thick.
Maybe.
It looks like a.
And it's like, it's deceiving how thick it is.
Oh my god, no.
I hate it.
I'm good to kill. Oh, Cam orders the shot. Look at Casey.
I'm
so
good. I'm good to kill.
It's good.
Did you try?
Okay, guys, can I ask a really dumb question?
No questions.
Can it be a stick?
Supposed to be the nicest. Yeah.
thought it was really hard.
It's a random question.
Me?
But it's because, yeah.